Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to discuss different types of quadrilaterals and define their properties. So let's get started.